Megan with Best Bite. Today we're looking at split flaps. So I have a Cessna 310 here. You can see how the top surface hasn't moved at all, but the split flap actually lowers down. Creates a little bit more lift than a traditional plane flap. Can be found on some warbirds also.